Kuva u Rwanda rubona ubwigenge mu mwaka w'1962 u Fransa buri mu bihugu byahise bitangira ubutwererane n'u Rwanda mu nzego zitandukanye za gisivili na gisirikare amasezerano yagendaga avugururwa n'ubutwererane burushaho kwaguka kugera ndetse no mu mwaka w'1994 ubwo habaga jenoside yakorewe abatutsi u Fransa bwagizemo uruhare nk'uko bigaragazwa na raporo zitandukanye nyuma y'aho ingabo zari za FPR inkotanyi zihagarikiye jenoside hagashyirwaho ubuyobozi bushya umubano w'u Rwanda n'u Fransa warakonje bijyana ndetse n'aho ibihugu byombi bicana umubano mu gushyingo 2006 ese ibihugu bicanye umubano bigira izihe ngaruka ku buzima bw'igihugu ambasaderi Joseph Nsengimana ni impuguke muri diplomasi na politiki mpuzamahanga
ibikorwa byinshi byariho by'ubutwererane akenshi birahagarara noneho ndetse no mu rwego mpuzamahanga ibyo bihugu kuba bitagifite umubano usanzwe no mu rwego mpuzamahanga biteramo ubukonje muri uwo mubano ku buryo nabyo bishobora kugira ingaruka no mu rwego rw'imiryango mpuzamahanga
guhera muri 2009 ibihugu by'u Rwanda n'u Faransa byiyemeje gusubukura umubano maze uwari perezida w'u Faransa Nicolas Sarkozy agirira uruzinduko mu Rwanda muri Gashyantare 2010 mu mwaka wakurikiyeho wa 2011 perezida w'u Rwanda Paul Kagame nawe yagirira uruzinduko mu Faransa kimwe no muri Gicurasi 2018 ku buyobozi bwa perezida Emmanuel Macron warushijeho kugaragaza ubushake mu kunoza umubano n'u Rwanda perezida Macron yagaragaje ko igihe kigeze ngo ibihugu byombi bifate icyerekezo gishya
Nous avons décidé avec le président Kagame de travailler ensemble de manière pragmatique.
Nemeranyije na Perezida Kagame ko twakorana mu buryo bufatika ku ngingo zireba inyungu z'ibihugu byacu byombi kandi ni nyinshi. Ibyo ntibivuze ko twirengagiza ibibazo byo mu bihe byahise n'ingorane zabaye mu butwererane bwacu. Ubushake dufite ni ukurenga izo ngorane tugashyira imbere hazaza h'abakiri bato tugomba gufatanya kubaka.
Penser à l'avenir de nos jeunes générations qui est à construire ensemble.
Nyuma yaho muri 2019 perezida w'u Faransa Emmanuel Macron yashyizeho komisiyo yo gucukumbura uruhare rw'u Faransa muri jenoside yakorewe abatutsi mu Rwanda iyo komisiyo yashyize ahagaragara raporo yayo tariki 26 Werurwe 2021 avuga kuri iyo raporo ubwo hatangizwaga ibikorwa byo kwibuka ku nshuro ya 27 jenoside yakorewe abatutsi mu Rwanda perezida wa Repubulika Paul Kagame yagaragaje ko ari intambwe y'ingenzi mu mibanire y'ibihugu by'u Rwanda n'u Faransa
We welcome this report because it marks an important step toward a common understanding of what took place.
Twakiriye neza raporo kuko ari intambwe y'ingenzi iganisha kukumva kimwe ibyabaye. Iranagaragaza kandi impinduka n'ubushake bw'abayobozi b'u Faransa bwo gutera imbere tugana ku myumvire imwe y'ibyabaye kandi tubyakiriye neza ni ikintu cyiza.
To move forward with a good understanding of what happened and we welcome this it's a good thing
Ambassador Joseph Nsengimana avuga ko imibanire myiza hagati y'u Rwanda n'u Faransa iri mu nyungu z'ibihugu byombi kuko nta gihugu na kimwe kihaza muri byose
igihugu gikomeye gishobora gukenera igihugu kidafite ubushobozi nka n'icyo gikomeye mu ruhando mpuzamahanga haraho buri gihugu kiba gifite ijwi icyo gihe rero iyo ibihugu byumvikana ibyo jwi rigira akamaro n'imishinga nibyo nakubwiye igihugu gifite icyo gikeneye n'ibikindi gishobora kugifasha ari mu rwego rw'imari ari mu rwego mpuzamahanga ni mu nzego zose
ubutwererane bushingiye ku cyerekezo gishya bwatumye hari imishinga y'iterambere itangira hagati y'u Rwanda n'u Faransa harimo nk'amasezerano y'inkunga ya miliyari hafi 46 z'amafaranga y'u Rwanda yashyizweho umukono kuwa 2022 mu rwego rwo gufasha u Rwanda guhangana n'ingaruka z'icyorezo cya COVID-19 nk'uko byasobanuwe na Minisitiri w'Imari n'Igenamigambi Dr. Uziyendagije Imana
inguzanyo ya miliyoni 40 z'amayero akaba ari inguzanyo inyuzwa mu ngengo y'imari ya Leta igakoreshwa mu gushyira mu bikorwa gahunda ya Leta yo guhangana n'ingaruka z'icyorezo cya COVID-19 nk'uko mubyuka rero gahunda ni ngari cyane irimo ibikorwa bijyanye no gufasha abaturage bagizweho ingaruka n'icyorezo ndetse no gufasha abatishoboye muri rusange harimo gahunda zo kuzamura ubuhinzi mu rwego rwo kwihaza harimo gahunda z'uburezi harimo ndetse na gahunda yo gushyigikira abikorera bagizweho ingaruka.
Kuri Akani Gilles Machel, umwe mu bakorera ushake boherejwe n'umuryango w'ibihugu bikoresha igifaransa gufasha kwigisha igifaransa mu Rwanda, ngo umubano mwiza hagati y'u Rwanda n'Ubufaransa uzagira inyungu nyinshi kandi mu nzego zose.
La France par exemple regorge d'assez grandes sociétés qui sont prêtes à investir un peu partout dans le monde.
Ubufaransa bugira amasosiyete akomeye usanga ahora yiteguye gushora imari hose ku isi. Bikumvikana rero ko umubano ubaye mwiza, amasosiyete y'Abafaransa y'Abanyaburayi ashobora gushora imari mu Rwanda, bikaba byakwihutisha iterambere mu nzego nyinshi. Nk'urugero, hari amasosiyete manini y'abanyamahoteli nka Novoteli, Ibisi n'andi ashora imari hose. Ashobora rero kuza gukorera hano cyane ku Rwanda ari igihugu kibereye cyane ubukerarugendo.
Nyuma y'uko umubano hagati y'u Rwanda n'Ubufaransa utangiye guhabwa icyerekezo gishya cyo gushingira ku kuri kw'amateka ibihugu byombi bihuriyeho, Ubufaransa bwagiye mu bihugu byashyigikiye kandidatire ya Madame Louise Mushikiwabo ku mwanya w'umunyamabanga mukuru w'ibihugu bikoresha igifaransa OIF Magambo Ahinnye. Uyu ukaba undi mwanya utuma u Rwanda rukomeza kwigaragaza mu ruhando mpuzamahanga. Jean Damascene Manishimwe, Radio Rwanda i Kigali. Jean Damascene Manishimwe, Televiziyo y'u Rwanda i Kigali.